Hi everyone, welcome back to Pathfinder Kingmaker. The save corrupted. Something to do with OBS. So I've reloaded from Tuscutter. She died again, I just revezzed her and healed her a bit. So let's carry on. I just ran and killed the beast. I didn't have a look around. Didn't you get my loops?
The path is clear.
Oh, it looted him. It got the coin, which was over here somewhere, wasn't it? That's strange.
Oh, excuse me.
It's 5 in the morning, I've had about an hour's sleep. That's normal for me, though. That seems to be normal for me. I thought, well, I'm bored. Let's do the next bit. Right. Okay, save and do a bit of wandering around, maybe. Maybe fill in a bit here. Can't paint that yet. Start to get tired soon. That's a bit nicer. I just bugger off, but I do that when there's loose. Skeleton soldiers. You don't have the... There you go.
Ready and willing.
Like that. Let's go with that.
Right so here, my friend.
Can go up. No, not you. Valerie.
I am your shield.
That seemed a bit strange. I think I make myself a coffee.
Oh, otherwise I'll be yawning all the time.
Yeah, I'm gonna make myself a coffee. Back in a sec. Right, I'm back. Got coffee. That's to the floor. Let's go back.
May we have a moment of respite?
I'm going to collect all this stuff from here. Grab all the crap. And head back to Oleg's. As I'm passing. As I'm passing the way anyway. £1,200. Oh, that's a lot. Shield plus one. Oh, where? What's that from? Number 6. The ones and threes. That came back here. -10 armor check. Oof. No gas as a shield, do they? No. She'll lose 1 AC. She have our shield specialists. Yeah. The only other person using a shield is Heaven, isn't it? Or maybe Vekinkar. Go. Nobody else is using it. She loses 1 AC, but now her skills are much better. She has a all ranks in this. Anyway, the Oleg's. I am exhausted, so maybe not a good idea. She's not moving. So you necromancer. You necromancer.
A solid plan.
You shuffle that way. You shuffle that way. Smilodon. Shuffle that way. Didn't last long. Check difficulty. It's a lot challenging. That's weird. Let's think about the being dead and those that went down too easy. Exhausted right now. Hours. Not bad.
Fight. I want to hit somebody so hard my fists are itching.
Nice one, Vince. You know, unless you are fighting defensively. There you go. If a magical weapon, yeah. Well, 10 of the auto cast of that undead spell. Might be an idea. Scott is dead. Of a breastplate plus one. Full plate plus one. That'll be good for Valerie. So I'll keep the tower shield then. Armor class. One max dexterity. Less of an armor check bounty. So it should go up by two. It did. Okay. Sell the armor. Right.
Tread lightly.
The crap away. We used to talk about the too much. Okay, so we're off to now. I'll just check in. Camp supplies. Camp supplies. Enough for four vests. That's better. Yep. To there, and I'll fill in some of the missing paths.
Another ink blot, and at the very bottom of the page. Now I need to write the whole thing over again. Wait, don't tear it out yet. Let me see. You know, we could make a picture from this ink blot. There, a line here and there, and now it's a...
Still got 1,500 to go. And what's in here? How big is this map? It's small. Okay, let's have a look. Oh, I forgot those orcs, didn't I? At the very northeast of the sycamore. Yeah, I can always go back another time. I remember that Ratnook Hill. It's got level 7, level 8 were rats. That's gonna wipe me out if I go there. I remember him being quite tough. Anything here at all?
To victory!
Yes. Mature leopard. Val's getting a beating. Val's just froze. Is that it? Yeah, that was it. Not so sure, but it's not bad. Leopard hit a bit harder. Reached the edge of the milky white blanket, we stopped. I've never seen denser, thicker fog in all my life. Stretching my hand forward, I could hardly see my out on my fingers. And if my arms were as long as my companions, I don't think I'd see my elbows. We exchanged hesitant looks. It was impossible to find one's way through this haze. Now let's go back. That's a hint. Is that the same again? Yeah. Yeah. Well. Go up here.
You are so strong and noble, Valerie. Sometimes when I see you fighting, I think of Sarenrae and her battle against Rovaguk.
That's the greatest compliment I've ever heard in my life. I swear by it. And I've heard a great many compliments.
Ten hours. Hopefully that'll come down. Why does that? giant centipede. I've got the shepherd's pie. And it's extra d6 every time it does the channel. Whole 18 experience. Ooh. More fog. Fighting. And it contract. You
serves contract. You right.
Down pretty similar time. So I lost a one of that crossbow.
Let us be careful.
Track all with the band. Let's save for a bit. Let's have a look in here. But it's anything but tranquil. Trolls. Marcus.
I'm not afraid.
That charge was a bugger. Scorching ray. Oh, she's dead. That was 6 grand for another scroll. sounds tired. Not a great idea. But does that ever stop me? Scorching ray. Savage really is. Oof. Ah, when the battle stops, that stops. Okay. More of them over there.
Something bothering you?
Oh, it doesn't have any level one.
Adventures call to them.
Escape. Access. Yes, yes.
Okay. Is that...
to catch my breath.
He did, but rough. Like these first.
I am yours to command.
What troubles you? Serves you right.
I shall end this suffering.
You savages. Our savages are scarred one. That's what they're doing, they're raging. 22 damage. Oh. What are you doing?
Avenge me.
Oh, everyone's going down.
Don't get me wrong.
19 hours.
Knowing how to forgive is as important as knowing how to fight. Without mercy for the defeated, the victor wins no glory.
What do you know about glory? The one who defeats everyone else is the most glorious. And the best mercy is killing fast without suffering.
Six, four, and one, that all. That's not gonna do much. No, awesome. Okay.
What's the hold up?
Yes.
This is tough. They just attack each other.
shock.
I didn't do unarmed attacks though, so. But the last two. Might be the last two. This looks like Edge of the World type thing.
I'll go ahead.
Okay.
Generous to them, for I am not.
He's still doing a bloody charge. One shot, 45 damage. Maybe if I do a grease.
I'll go ahead.
Wow. Crit for 43. Oh my god. Wow. 43 crit. Insane. I don't even get that much loot off them. Oh, peace. Bye.
The path is clear.
Not go into the cavern. I'm not going there. Take that for nothing.
Yes.
Oh, I think that's a high level area. I'm getting one shot. Level 7, 85 hit points. Yeah. Got the loots I can find anyway. So I was right, it's not a tranquil bend in the river at all. Any closer, really.
need to catch my breath.
I suppose it's just after the Stag Lord then. Small earth elemental. Small fire elemental. Ellie, I guess you go there. Out the bloody whirlwind, or you are. Do we have? We didn't do much in the way of experience.
Kid, want to hear a story about hunting a saber-toothed owlbear? That was a good hunt.
A saber-toothed owlbear? But Amiri, owlbears don't have teeth. They have beaks.
That room, maybe. Bet this way goes all that fog. Yep. And this way, same fog. Yep. Okay. So, explore as much as I can. Go there, get stuff, then head off to the Stag Lord Slayer. I'm thinking, what's that do? Is that like an overlap? So that the only thing won't be. What is masterwork great clubs? Weapon carrying. Oh, yeah, it's just £3,000. Hey. Oleg's making nice money. So stuff I've sold here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 24 grand. Don't really need the constitution. Charisma, wisdom, intelligence there. You got charisma. You use wisdom. You got that there. Intelligence. Strength. Charisma.
Tread lightly.
Nothing to put in here. What's that? Oh, I should have bought food. Those buffs you get are usually worth it. I'll do that. More usable. What did I? And I've got to keep a emerald. I sold in this and I buy back like a 4 times the amount now. So you an emerald. Get the honey and the mushroom.
How may I serve you?
Got a bit more. Oh, I forgot to put that away. Do that now. I'll get down to the Stag Lord's Lair fortress thing. Probably call the episode there. Hang on, I'm recording. recording for 52 minutes. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do that.
Plan. Serves you right.
They go down.
Repent.
Demon spotted on. Oh, the shaman didn't do much. Hopefully, yes, it doesn't get co-opted. Okay. Guess I don't need to do those fights again. Rest here.
You know, sometimes I try to imagine what it's like to be like you. A knight in shining armor and the Queen of Hearts all rolled into one. Your life is like a novel.
From a distance, it looks like a blessing, does it not?
Hey, enter. And with that, thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye for now.